Two men arrested after a noose was found hanging outside of a middle school. A teacher found the noose hanging in the front of a window at the Crofton Middle School yesterday. School officials say it was taken down within minutes after they located it, and a letter was sent out to parents explaining what happened. Police were able to identify the two suspects from surveillance images.